you know, Jesus, what separates him from any other person or any other religious leader or any kind of historical figure is that it wasn't that he was necessarily speaking truth. He was saying, you know, later on, we'll see, I am the truth. He wasn't necessarily just, you know, saying, I am, you know, your representative. I mean, he's like, I am you. But I'm also God. I'm part of this plan to rescue you, and it's very good news for humanity.